Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Can I please have your attention once again? A very warm welcome to all of you to our second edition of the E4M India Brand Conclave presented by Zee News and co-powered by Asianet News Networks. Exchange for Media formulated India Brand Conclave, which focuses largely on brand marketing in India. So today, India Brand Conclave will be followed by the fifth year of the Indian Marketing Awards in the evening, and I hope that you all have registered for the same. A quick introduction of our organizers. The Exchange for Media Group was set up in the year 2000 with the aim of publishing niche, relevant, and quality publications for the marketing, advertising, and media professionals. Today, Exchange for Media is one-stop information platform for the entire industry news, views, analytical information, in-depth analysis of events, and trend forecasting. Exchange for Media publications have a credible and loyal following. Presently, the group has five titles in its portfolio, namely exchangeformedia.com, Pitch, Impact, Realty Plus, and samacharformedia.com. Before we move forward, I would like to acknowledge and thank our partners without whom events like these is not going to be possible. The second edition of India Brand Conclave is presented by Zee News, is co-powered by Asianet News Network, exclusive gold partner GE India Industrial Private Limited, our co-partner Pitara Movies, world's first satellite Punjabi movies channel, our gifting partner, Bio Ayurveda Organic Luxury, our webcast partner, 24 Frames Digital. Ladies and gentlemen, I would now like to show and play for you our sponsors' AV. Can we please have the AVs?
तुम नहीं जानते तुम जिस रास्ते पे चल रहे हो उसका अंजाम क्या हो सकता है। जिस रास्ते पर मैं चल रहा हूँ उसका अंजाम शायद बुरा भी हो सकता है। लेकिन जिस रास्ते पर तुम चल रहे हो उसका अंजाम सिर्फ बुरा ही होता है, भाई।
पिछले महीने 19 करोड़ से ज्यादा लोगों ने देखा, आज आपने जी न्यूज देखा क्या?
ये मेरा देश है, ये मेरे लोग हैं, ये हमारी लड़ाई है, ये हमारी जिम्मेदारी है, इसे ऐसे कैसे छोड़ दूं? अन्याय के इस बोझ को और कौन उठाएगा? क्योंकि जब आप मुस्कुराते हैं तो मैं मुस्कुराता हूं, जब आपका दिन अच्छा गुजरता है तो मैं भी सुकून से सोता हूं। ये मेरा देश है, ये मेरे लोग हैं।
पिछले महीने 19 करोड़ से ज्यादा लोगों ने देखा, आज आपने जी न्यूज देखा।
On September 30th, 1995, at 7:30 p.m., Asianet News started its historic journey to redefine Malayalam television history. Today, Asianet News has become synonymous with Malayalam news television in India and the Middle East. A Malayali's day begins and ends with Asianet News. The Asianet News Network brands have stood the test of time and are leaders in high-quality journalism. Asianet News is the undisputed market leader in Malayalam news market for over two decades. The Kannada news channel Suvarna News has for over 10 years continued its leadership in the Karnataka market. Kannada Prabha, the Kannada newspaper, is the most respected and renowned for its profound impact on Kannada journalism. Republic TV has emerged as the fastest growing English news channel with a dominant market share. Indigo 91.9 has pioneered the expansion of international music in the markets of Bangalore and Goa. The Asianet News digital platform, asianetnews.com in Malayalam, Kannada, Tamil and Telugu, and mynation.com in English and Hindi have emerged as the fastest growing digital news platforms in India. Straight, bold and relentless is the brand promise of the Asianet News Network. Here's to a new era in Indian journalism.
Pitara Movies, world's first Punjabi movie satellite channel, completes its first year of a rocking performance. And it says, Aao, ikmik ho jaiye.
Ho ikmik ho jaiye, like a TV.
Thanking each of our partners in contributing to Pitara Movie's success story. Available on all leading DTH platforms, cable networks, and With more than 2 lakh downloads of the Batra Movies app globally, it certainly stands tall as a leader in Punjabi movies content. Keep watching Batra Movies for latest and exclusive blockbusters, movies and music. Aao, ikmik ho jaiye.
Ladies and gentlemen, as I said before, a lot of exciting things are going to be happening here on the stage. So do not forget to tweet and use hashtag E4MIBC throughout the conclave. Now, moving forward for our welcome speech, I would like to invite on stage an entrepreneur, a journalist, an angel investor, internet evangelist, a TV show host, and media expert all rolled into one, Dr. Annurag Batra. Please welcome him with a big, big round of applause. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. I'm glad we're starting when it's morning and not afternoon. I see my old friend, not old, you're very young, Partho, but you know, he's been a friend of ours for a long time. Good to meet you, Vikram. I met you for the first time, but I remember your ad, and that's a good thing, you know, short, crisp ad, very effective usage of media, and it gets the message across. So clearly, you know your communication. And I welcome everyone in the room, all the speakers, all our partners from the media companies, my colleagues. Neha Pant, she used to, when we started Exchange for Media, she used to work with us. I think she was the first E4M colleague that we worked with, and I met Neha today, and you know, she wears yellow on Thursday because I have to take a, you know, fee on that, because I wear yellow on Thursday. She's now the head of, huh? Yes, Mehraj, I know. But I want a royalty on this, okay? This yellow thing, okay? No problem. But Mehraj, good to see you too. I didn't come by then. So really happy to meet old colleagues, and it triggers off a lot of memories. So at the end of the life is about good memories. So we are here in the second year of the India Brand Conclave, and we've been doing the Indian Marketing Awards. This is technically the 17th year, but in between we'd given it a break, so it is the 6th year of the Indian Marketing Awards. The Indian Marketing Awards we did in October 6, 2004. That was the first Indian Marketing Awards. Yeah, I'm sure you remember what all happened then. And then we brought it back 5 years back. We can say that when you, and in the evening in the Indian Marketing Awards, to contextualize the marketing landscape and what's happening in the marketing domain, and to contextualize the winners' work and their business strategies, we put this together. And I can tell you that the process of the Indian Marketing Awards is the most robust, honest, credible process. The jury was a very high-profile jury, and a relevant jury. Amit Jain, who's the MD of L'Oreal in India, was the jury chair. We had 14 MDs and CEOs as part of the jury, main jury. 14 MDs, and all of them showed up. I think except one person, Mahesh Guptaji couldn't come, but except him, everybody showed up. So tonight's winners at the Indian Marketing Awards are done through a three-way process. There is a pre-jury, so that the number of entries that we get can be pruned down to a certain number before being presented to the jury. So today, tonight, when you see the winners, you know that because there are too many marketing awards happening, too many awards happening. The only differentiator is being recognized by a peer group, and second is the honesty and credibility of the process. We ensure we do both. And then is the amplification. When you win an Indian Marketing Awards, everybody in the fraternity, through Exchange for Media, through Impact, through Pitch, through Businessworld, also gets to know about the winners and the work they are doing. So when you win an Indian Marketing Awards, I can say that it's the biggest, most celebrated, most respected, and most process-driven award. Now, coming to the India Brand Conclave, and I've always said that I grew up, not that I've grown up, reading a magazine called A&M. Partho, I used to store copies of that magazine, like you do of Playboy, I used to do of A&M. I'll borrow, we can exchange. Okay. We'll exchange notes on that, right? So I used to store, and the tagline of that magazine used to be, business is marketing. So I'd like to talk to you about business is marketing, and I am with a room full of people who know advertising, marketing, media, communication, and business better than me. But I can only tell you that there is a new normal, and I want to focus on three things. I keep asking this question at all our events. How many of you like Donald Trump? How many of you like Donald Trump? Like, yeah. Not on Facebook, but actually like. When you grow up, you want to be like Donald Trump. Not even one. I think we should feed all the people. I like all of you. So I clearly, I've got my US visa, so I'm not worried. I can crack Donald Trump jokes again. But why do you think Donald Trump won? Why did Donald Trump win? Why did he win? Rohel, do you know the answer? You're smiling so much, no? So my nutritional therapist tells me an answer which is the right answer, and there is a logical answer. Rachna, who is a columnist with Business World, and we published her book on healthcare, she said, when you eat junk food, your brain makes the wrong choices. So the Americans have been eating junk food for 60 years. That's the illogical answer. But the logical answer is that he was very authentic. He came across as authentic. I mean, of course, he created a fear amongst electorate. He kind of brought out the worst that should be brought out in a human being, and that is fear. But he was very authentic. He came across as authentic. So there is a new normal. The three things I want to talk to you about is, one is being authentic, being whoever you are. I think brands need to be authentic. Brands that have authenticity at their core, whether it's in their product offering, whether it's in their communication, whether it's in their product, differentiation, is the brands that consumers are adopting. Second is, digital is a tool, but digital transformation is also changing the way businesses work. Let's look at MarkTech. In February, we launch our marketing tech because we believe at most ad tech platforms, media companies are selling to media companies. There are no marketeers. You know, at the end of the day, in our food chain, marketeers at the head of the food chain, you know, we deploy their money, we work on their brands. So really, when we launch our marketing tech event, marketing technology is changing the way marketeers engage with brands, with consumers, how they are building their businesses. So what is happening is video is becoming bigger and bigger. Audio is becoming significant because over the last few years, audio wasn't big. And I'm talking communication. Chatbots and artificial intelligence are becoming an increasing part of what we do, and we rely on insights and technologies to reach out to consumers using this too. Machine learning is helping marketers understand consumers better. And last but not the least, I keep saying choose your reality, AR or VR. We want to experience, experience is the word that most marketers use. If you talk to marketers, they'll tell you it's not a product, it's not a service. We're creating an experience. When you're talking of experience, AR or VR can help you enhance that experience. And last but not the least, human beings still have a role to play. When you talk of marketing, human beings, can have as much data, analytics, but at the end of the day, a human being has to take a decision. Now, you can always say when you look at data and statistics, if you take decisions, those decisions can be better because they remove the human bias. There are many books around that. But at the end of the day, when you are talking of an emotional connect, you're talking of being authentic, then the human intervention becomes even more important. So as marketing technology evolves, as technology evolves, and as the lines between what is content, what is community, and what is commerce, Vikram, I'm sure you're exploiting that blur. The role of human beings and marketers is changing. The marketers are becoming the new CTOs, the new CIOs. They're becoming the chief digital transformation officers. You have to use digital to transform your business. It has to be through every part of your business. Last but not the least, and I've said that at the last event I was here, is there are new stereotypes. I've seen all the oceans 11 movies, and for the first time, the Ocean's 8 movie has an all-woman cast. So there is a new normal. The old stereotypes may or may not fit in. So we have to create our own new normal as business owners, as brand leaders, as marketeers. And the function of marketing is to create new businesses. I mean, I am, you know, it's not because you're here, I just noticed your ad because so it communicates the offering so well. I mean, it's just, I see lots of ads. I watch 3 hours of television still. So I just want to say that I wish you all the best to the winners that have won tonight. I look forward to learning about marketing. Naval also told me to talk about the fact that our flagship awards, the Impact Person of the Year, are in Bombay on the 7th of December at the Taj Santa Cruz. Tomorrow we have the Exchange for Media Conclave South in Bangalore. On 15th January we have the digital forecasting we do about digital spends with Dentsu. So the E4M Dentsu AG's network digital trends report is on 16th January, Naval? 16th January, again at the Taj Santa Cruz, because that location seems to be very accessible for all stakeholders that come to our events. So these are announcements I wanted to make. I'm here on Business World time, so I want to tell that we have a long way to go to in Business World, but we've been able to become a digital business. We still have a very long way in digital there, but we've also built 15 communities. Like, this is a community of advertising, marketing, media. The last community we launched was a community on healthcare, BW Healthcare World. On 20th and 21st December, we launched our well-being community at the Imperial. Day after tomorrow, we have our annual Smart Cities Conclave and Summit. So we continue to segment, sub-segment the various communities in Business World while maintaining the B2C character in the B2C audiences of businessworld.in and main BW. So hopefully, autos, the next community, will be the first community next year, and legal will follow. So I just want to tell you that at Business World, we are making strides, and at some stage during the day, you will see a Business World Navy. So I wish you all the best, and I want to reinforce that business is marketing, and marketing is business. Thank you.